It's Pepsi time. Come on, grab your bro. It's a let's play, don't you know? With Pepsi Bro and randomness, I hope it never ends. It's Pepsi time.
Yo, what's up, mate? This is Pepsi Bro 2001. Pretty good. Want one? Okay. And as you can see, that I had a caramel Pepsi, which I got that from Walmart since Sunday. And yep. Anyway, so welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and today I'm gonna be joined by Black Shy Guy. Anyways, let's not further ado. Let's get started. Yep. The reunions. That's actually a white shot, guy. Okay, much better. Anyways. And here we go. Okay, so we'll go for 150, no teams, frantic items, normal cam, all race, all juices, and how many race? My choice? Okay, I guess 4. And I'll let you choose first. Moo moo? Okay, and as you can see now in the Moo Moo Meadows, which ever since then that they told me that, ever since I played Mario Kart for the first time, and they put it's like the same thing like that, but it's a little different. One of my brother's friends, they call it the green shell hell. Okay. But hey, it's a win. So, ever since in Mexico that I did saw a farm somewhere in Mexico, ever since when I was little, like maybe like the age of, I think it would be age of 7 or 9. God damn it, my mucho! I don't know why, but oh well. I hope I can keep this one eventually. Thank you, Blue Shell. I appreciate it. What the? That was a weird dramatic. Okay, second place. That's good, that's good. Wanna see the highlights? Okay. Who didn't get the boost rate? Oh well. Okay, as you can see that the shy guy was driving and all that sudden, like, oh my god, you've been ran over by a cow! Well, I guess, well, I don't know what to say, but, oh well. And this is me driving, okay, there's another one. Okay, so I threw red shells, so, and, yep, it finally hit the black shy guy. Sorry! And we'll get there, and, oh yeah, this is a glitch. Oh, I did a really nice job about this thing. Okay, so, and he went to the finish line, and he used to the horn. Wow, interesting. Anyway, so, I guess I'll pick this one. As you notice, the Lake Tahoe. Oh, and speaking of Lake Tahoe, since ever since in 2003, ever since when I was 2 years old, I think, or one, I went to Lake Tahoe as like for the first time, and I saw snow. And it's finally winter, so woo! It's snowing! Ah, god damn it! I missed the item. Oh well. Oh my god. Okay, that was shocking. Get out of the way. Ah, come on. Ever since I was in the snow, what the? Okay, that was weird. Anyway, so, I can't see! Okay, thank you. Now I can see. Oh my god, that was a cool one. So I was in the snow, and I went walking, and I quite feel like, oh my god. God, that kind of scared me for a second. Anyway, so I went walking, and it was fun, and I walked a couple of times, so. No! No! Ow! Are you kidding? Back. Okay, get out of the way. No! Wow. Okay. No. Okay. I'm okay. Alright. Hold on. Something. Are you kidding? I wasted, like, wow! Okay, sorry about that. It's just, it was just kind of like an unknown call, or like something, whatever. Yes! Thank you! Because that's what I mean! Ow! Are you kidding? Ah, Mario, you bastard! How dare you took my item! Oh my god! Oh, come on! Ah! Come on, you bastard! Get back here! Oh well, I guess 6th place.
You staring at me?
That's what I thought. Anyways, highlights? I did a flip like that, so I thought for a second I was in first place, and he found that. Like, wow. At the airport, it seems like. So, oh yeah, speaking of airports, are you kidding me? Why am I missing this item? Like, are you kidding me? Anyway, so I went to an international airport, and ever since I left California, but, well, like, that was, like, before I going to move, they told me that they were moving to Pennsylvania, and then I was mad. Now I got used to it now. Because I have no idea which one is the best, though. Oh, and speaking of which, since it's school, that was, like, actually, like, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, that... Oh no! Ow! No! I know you did that. I knew that, Jack. I know you threw a poop shell at me on purpose. Anyway, so, it was like exactly 1 o'clock in the afternoon that I was trying to get to writing class earlier, and I saw one of those guys that... They're one of mine, and y'all mates that was from school that was like something gay lol that sent me a comment, and as for you, if you're watching this, like, you're cool, you're actually cool, and thanks for left a comment and a subscribe. And I'll subscribe to you when I finish this thing. And the airport that I was in, it was like a second airport flight there because I'm trying to get to Philadelphia to get Panic Square, and no, don't! Oh my god, are you kidding me? At least second place. Highlights. I know you threw a red shell at me on purpose. I knew it. Wow. Okay, I'm next. And I hope I'll get to this one now. Like I said, in Vegas. Okay. And I will be in first place, though. And hey, if I win this Electro thing, I'm
not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's right. Promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Cause we might not get tomorrow.
job of your girl. What I'm involved with is deeper than the Masons, baby, baby, and it ain't no secret. My family's from Cuba, but I'm an American. I don't get money like secrets. Put it on my life, baby. I make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Guys, for watching, be sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And technically, in the next one, technically, I might do some kind of like a Philadelphia Comic Con. So, or Philadelphia Convention. Same thing. Oh well. Anyway, so yeah, and be sure to look at the link description below, and I'll see you mates later. Bye.